Baddie's Hotel. Oh my god, that's awesome. That's a reference from Blade Runner.
Pete.
All ears. What?
I check stability. The link on your end clear.
Mm-hmm. Seems so.
They are my people. Talk with them.
UV?
They know you're watching them?
They know you're watching them?
This is our turf, our home. We need not to be ghosts here.
It is you. Must be ghost. Be silent. Invisible.
Apparently you guys know the way in?
Know the way in? Was told you would.
Yeah, garage in the back.
But shh, quietly, yeah?
Anything interesting happen over there?
Since we are here, all quiet.
No one in? No one out?
Well, they went out for supplies once.
Well, let's get this over with.
Stop wasting time.
Why? You getting bored? Might as well not let them know I'm here. Yeah, I'll take those. I gotta do something with all those things. Oops, you don't see me.
Got two of them. Just sitting there. And nothing. Just sitting there looking.
Fucking while then.
Let's ping this.
Okay, I'm in.
I see. The camion. Check it.
Right.
Camera and corridor. Avoid it.
Did it even work? Said this place is abandoned years.
Now it is not. Animals fix their eyes.
Wait, who is that?
Who you think? The runner we won't try to invade you. With the extra eyes we give you, it is fine for now.
So, he knows I'm here.
All right, let's turn that off. That would be the truck.
Okay, van's in sight.
Most of these are in that courtyard. Let's see who's this guy. All right, let's get all the money we can. racing suit. What is this racing suit thing? Five armor. Sure, I'll rock it for a bit. Not really my style, but okay. Okay. Got past that guy.
You get it done. The squad's just gonna rage.
Yeah, we're good. Whatever, she's got her ass planted in the theater right now anyway.
Better there than here.
She has nickels.
What? She got you scared? I can take her solo.
You? One-on-one with Squatch?
Fuck yeah. Just pop that ejector from her back.
Really?
Okay, at the van. But no sign of the runner.
I see what you see. No chatter. Now, interface with the van.
Sorry, guy. Huh, what's over here? No one sees me, la la la. No one sees me, la 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 la.
While I got you here, mind telling me what we're looking at?
Get a flow map of Pacifica. They hunt Agwe.
Who is they?
Netwatch. They're always out to fuck us.
What are they looking for exactly?
What are they looking for exactly?
Internal data forts. If they crush our eyes, they take Agwe and the entire net and return to the dark time of Bartmoss.
But you probably got, what, web crawlers, code mirrors?
We do. They also want them.
Okay, where do I come in?
Okay, so what's on me to do?
You must reach the agent. Easy now to find him. Look at the map. He is in cinema.
Step away now. This isn't your fight.
Matt!
What? Placide, what?
Now, God, push down. The runner know you are here. Hunt him.
How do I find him?
Okay, so what do I do once I find him?
Out. The Asian man tries to cut you off.
The animals be here soon.
Pass through elevator shaft to reach the lobby. Left side.
Hey,
you will stay unseen.
Come on! I swear I won't completely kill you!
Weird.
All right, let's go.
Eyes open now.
What's going on?
You have company soon. Scan it right away.
Not bad.
Matilda K. Rose. Looks like she's weak to fire.
She must have a weak spot.
All right, so she's weak to fire. Let's give her some fire. Let's see if I got any weapon. Ooh, okay. Not that one. Seriously, I gotta upgrade my weapons and armor. Shoot. Yeah.
must focus.
So shut the fuck up!
Fuck. Shit.
She's had enough.
All right, let's go after this guy.
Access to their data. Clear? You must first.
Placide?
Shit. He said I have to invade him.
Whoa, hey, easy.
What did you do?
Well, now we can talk in private. Just severed the connection to the rest of Pacifica. Gives us a little time. Let's go. Any deal has to come quick.
A second ago, you tried to kill me.
Just a second ago, you tried to flatline me. And now you want to talk?
Flatline? No, just discourage. But it looks like I underestimated you.
Enough chatter. Fess up. Who are you?
Okay, no more fucking tangents. Fess up. Who are you?
Bryce Mosley, Netwatch Special Agent. Can we talk? Had a specter on you, didn't you? Saw and heard all you did, you followed his orders. No idea what the voodoo boys are paying you, but our pockets are deeper.
Yeah, no thanks. I don't play well with corpse.
Sorry, don't work with corpse.
Come on, everyone does. I bet you have too. Could verify that right away, actually. But we don't need any distractions, do we?
I think I'll just stick to my plan.
Apparently, that was the wrong move. You got something to say,
hey,
Johnny?
You all right?
Give me a sec.
You look just like him a sec ago.
Thanks. Wasn't asking. What happened?
What do you think? Buddhas were blowing smoke. You got duped. Made you their goddamn kamikaze drone. Guess that's your reward for lending him a hand.
Might have been Netwatch that flatlined me.
Could have been Netwatch that flatlined me. VDBs might not even know I survived.
Right, then Placide's face ought to light up like a Christmas tree when you show up alive. Come on, let's head to Batty's and get this shit settled for good. Grumpy motherfucker. Hope he likes surprises.
He has a point. Alright guys, I'll see you next time. Peace.